This is how I make my cubes bigger. I just take my cube, put it in front of my camera, zoom in on it, and then just take it out. And there, it's a cool life hack, and everyone should try it.